settings are right.
And
getting fast, medium fast. Easy, easy, easy. Light breeze north and clear. Middle to 3, 8. Play.
He shows some settings.
Thank you.
Thanks for listening and letting us be a part of your evening on your PER. If your Christmas lights are still up, me too. My name is Lisa Williams. For at least another week, I'm going to have them up because they're so pretty. I hate to put them away. But I'm so glad that Laura called because she has some insights into lining up your decorating season with the things that happened in the life of Jesus.
We keep our Christmas decorations up at least until Epiphany, which is January 6th, and normally celebrated the following Sunday, which is the feast of when the three wise men come to see the baby Jesus. And the actual true ending of the Christmas season is the celebration of the baptism of our Lord, which occurs about a week later. We also don't put our Christmas decorations up until about a week before Christmas, so that we really celebrate the Christmas season and then celebrate the season of Advent, where we prepare for the coming of the baby Jesus.
This curve is trying to wreck me like castles of sand, castles of sand. I feel like an enemy army is marching up again. They're making a stand. You surround me up ever in sight. Your love is gone. I feel like darkness runs from your light. So I won't be afraid.
Stick with us. Your song is on the way. Virginia's Positive Hits, PER.
I know a place where we can go.
not getting that day. It's not getting it through. Stiff.
And start the year out right. Find out more at yourper.com. Day sponsors are an important part of the PER support family. At Positive Hits PER, we're very grateful for our listeners who choose to sponsor a full or half day of programming.
Thanks to Will and Joanne Cockrell for being today's sponsors. Will and Joanne are sponsoring this day in loving memory of their son, Joshua Skinner. Today would have been Joshua's 34th birthday. Joshua went unexpectedly to be with the Lord 1 year ago this week. He was a wonderful son, dearly loved by his three brothers and his sister. And Joshua leaves behind a legacy of two beautiful little girls, Marissa and Kaylee, that he simply adored. He was a great dad. Will and Joanne feel like this is a life-changing radio station. They wanted to sponsor this day so that other lives would be blessed with the music that would turn their hopeless situation towards the love and hope of God. Again, to Will and Joanne Cockrell for sponsoring this day in loving memory of Joshua Skinner.
If you or your organization would like to become a day sponsor, then email us at info@positivehits.org.
Positive Hits PER thanks our listeners and business partners for their support of this ministry.
As an online student at Bluefield College, you will know a place where Christ-centered learning is celebrated. You will know the excellence of award-winning online programs. You will know the value of affordably priced education. You will know the flexibility of studying at your own pace. You will know the dynamics of an engaging online classroom. You will know the support of your professors and advisors. At Bluefield College, you won't ever have to wonder if you have a home. You will know. Bluefield College Online. Know and be known. Get to know them at bluefield.edu/online.
Your PER thanks our faithful business partner, Robertson's Music. They offer instrument rentals for band and orchestra students, on-site instrument repairs, and music lessons for students of all ages. Music lessons are one-on-one, and students are matched with an instructor that focuses on their area of learning. James Robertson and his family are proud to support music education in the Fredericksburg region. For more information, their website is robertsonsmusic.com. That's robertsonsmusic.com.
Positive Hits PER.
No way it should have went that far.
Your PER.
No way.
I just heard a story about Anna, Hillary, and Aiden.
It's
crazy. And it's so great that I just have to tell you. There's three girls who, while their mom was at work, they decided to take down the tree and put everything away, and they cleaned the whole house. And their mom, Catherine, was so happy that she wrote me a letter to tell me that Hannah, Hillary, and Aiden are awesome. So, girls, way to go.
Thank you. so bad. I miss that ball so bad. Miss that ball bad, James. Typical miss that I've been swinging this whole round. Just like that other shot. That one didn't do squat.
We challenge you to listen to nothing
but get on. Very poor shot. Very poor.
When you're struggling or you had a bad day, it really does make a difference.
Find out more at yourper.com.
Crazy game. It frustrates me and then it rewards me. Oh my gosh.
That game can drive me crazy.
Alrighty.